Christendom.
Hi, Christendom.
I'm Jake, for all you transfers out there.
I'm Teresa.
We're here in Rome. This is our semester over here, spring of 2013. We miss you all a lot. We've been thinking about you. We made this video for you guys. We hope you guys enjoy it. Teresa is going to explain a little bit about it.
So basically, first week we were here, we went on a pilgrimage to Assisi and then Siena. And while in Assisi, there's this little town, and we decided to start our video there. Ended up being the whole thing there. And
we'd like to give a big shout out to Sean La Rochelle. He's the mastermind behind this whole video. So as always, with his artistic ability,
definitely wouldn't happen without Sean.
Yeah, so plan to be blown away here. So we hope you guys enjoy. We love you all. We're praying for you.
All right, and we'll hopefully see you soon.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say,
bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, pal.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, the girl is strange, no question. Dazed and distracted, can't you tell?
Never part of any crowd.
Was a handsome, handsome clown.
No denying she's a funny girl, that bell.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife?
I need success.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning. I've come to return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Far off places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it all that much, it's yours.
But, sir.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look.
And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
How is it this amazing? It's my favorite part.
Behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Yes, different from the rest of us is Belle.
Wow, you didn't miss a shot, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the whole world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you. And no girl for that matter.
It's true, LeFou. And I've got my sight set on that one.
Well, the inventor's daughter?
She's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she's...
The most beautiful girl in town.
I know, but...
That makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Pardon. What may we call this baby?
What hurt?
Some
cheap.
Excuse me.
I'm against the knife.
Please let me through.
It's red.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
Peter's getting ready for Pope Watch.
I am going to interview people.
Although his new name is Jiffy.
Jiffy.
And this is the primetime TV here. Literally just that.
Alright, so Peter.
For the last like few hours, it's kind of like no talking, no text. Just See, Jake is captivated.
Yeah. It's I can't take my eyes off it.
All right, so this is day two.
Day two?
Yeah. And the second day, that is.
Yeah.
We're ready to see some more smoke.
Worst what?
Worst idea ever.
Yeah. We are waiting for the white smoke. Or the black
hopefully
smoke.
Hopefully
white smoke.
Worst idea ever.
Can you imagine Christian Gamers right now?